another race.
No, 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 no. It's the amazing Viv Pradwell. Amazing. Try and remember.
Well, this is it. Today's race, race fans. Thank you for tuning in.
And as always, we'd like to thank all of those who are making today's broadcast possible. Namely me, without whom 90% of you would be watching. Thank you, Biff. You're an inspiration.
has not been a race that close since Wilbur Marshall beat Hogan Blubberneck in the 1954 Super Mud Derby. And that's saying something, huh?
Sorry, folks, I'm suffering from a bit of a cold.
That's pretty unprofessional, Gary.
Maybe if someone can talk to me, meat freezer overnight.
Just try to talk to you. Now suck it up and start commentating. Win.
Three, two, one.
Go to a photo finish because no one can figure out how to replay the video cameras.
Hello all and welcome to my show.
Biff, I'm still here. I'm here too.
It seems that the ghost of Gary still haunts both my dreams and the studio.
Thank you. Wow! The distance between the winner and the next guy was similar to the kind of distance most people like to put between...
Racers are preparing?
Yes, everyone's searching for earplugs to keep Gary from out of their radios. Is out of their chairs trying to figure out who won this chase.